The charges relate to murder, attempted murder, pillage, robbery, sexual violence, rape, hostage taking and kidnapping allegedly conducted in Pabo sub-county, Kilak County in present-day Amuru district between March 1993 and 2005. Kwoyelo denied ever committing the offenses nor having knowledge about them. He was represented in court by Charles Dalton Oponya, Boris Anyuru, Caleb Alaka and Evans Ocheng. Occasionally cracking a smile, Kwoyelo looked unfazed. However, he looked to deliver clear instructions to his lawyer Boris Anyuru. The registrar Harriet Sally Nalukwago read the 93 charges against Kwoyelo.
Contrary to Section 243, Subsection 1A of the Penal Code Act, Kwoyelo Thomas, alias the attorney, and others still at large, on the 4th of March 1996 at Abera Village, Parabanga Parish, Tabo Sub County, Kilak County,
I did not do it and I did not know anything about it.
Lady Justice Persis Jane Chigundu then announced court is adjourned to 4th February 2019.
We shall adjourn to 4th February 2019.
Kwoyelo's sister and wife were in court distraught. They had a chat with the accused, while his lawyer Dalton Oponya confirmed that his client doesn't know anything about the accusations.
Taking plea. Taking plea is simply accusations being put against the accused, that's Kwoyelo. Then they explain the circumstances and those who are supposed to have been abducted, killed, or whatever the accusations they are making. Then he is asked to respond, and he has responded not guilty to all the accusations.